I came from a wholesale energy background. So the idea of dealing with retail customers in a heavily regulated market was completely foreign to me. And I was grateful and just incredibly lucky, because that's the way I find life has always been. It's never kind of been my plan. You know, it's always been, you know, a higher power expressing themselves through Michael or someone else. I mean, my life has always moved in directions that were surprising at times, but better than the directions that I wanted to go myself. You guys ever notice that? I mean, if most of us think about our own lives, we realize if we had gotten everything we wanted, our life wouldn't be as good as it is now, which is kind of an interesting discovery. So I'm pretty, you know, pretty receptive and humble most of the time about, you know, what's coming my way. I want to also talk about something I've noticed that's happened in the company. It's happened to me, and it's a great moment to celebrate it, is the change that this business has created in people's lives. And of course, it makes sense that the greatest change would have taken place in the people's lives who were around for the last 2 years, because that's 2 years of, you know, influence and impact. I know for myself, I'm literally a different person than I was when I started this business, and it has nothing whatever to do with making gobs and gobs of money, because I haven't made gobs and gobs of money. The money stayed in the company. I haven't really enjoyed any financial benefits from the company other than enough money to pay my bills. So whatever transformation, whatever joy, whatever fulfillment I've gotten out of this business has not had anything to do with money or toys. Now, I will confess, the company just bought me a Pfister Karma, which is an electric sports car.
Cool.
So I'm happy about that because it's more politically correct. That literally, when I went down and got that car, I realized this was the first in 2.5 years, this was the first thing that had anything to do with why I started the business. Because I thought I started the business to buy a big boat, you know, and some more cars. And I really did, because that's where I was at. That's where I was at through my whole career. I mean, I was a nice guy, you know, and I gave to charities. But, you know, when it came to going to work, that was about me. I mean, that was about me and my family. But it was about what Kerry could get for Kerry. It wasn't about helping other people. I mean, I was an oil trader. I mean, I didn't care if, you know, if we traded the consumer into, you know, $5 gasoline. I mean, really, it was my job to look out for the trading company I was with or the customers I was brokering with. I wasn't focused on anything but making a buck. And I'm not apologizing for that, because that was my job description, and that's what we do in America. And in many ways, it trickles down and drives the economy. So it's not quite as cold-blooded as it seems. You know, when I would go and buy an expensive watch, there was a watchmaker somewhere in Geneva that benefited from that, and the people working in the store. So, you know, I guess I was giving back to the community. You know, I gave back to the Bentley dealer in Greenwich. You know, that was my charitable contribution. But, you know, the fact is, when I started this business, you know, a couple of things happened that were really magical for me. And one of them was the idea of marketing through a network marketing concept. I couldn't do it in the traditional way because where I met, you know, a lot of the, you know, the leaders in this room was at a company called Shop to Earn. And Shop to Earn was a traditional model. That charged people $448, and I learned pretty quickly most people lost that money. So I wasn't willing to do that. But I also realized that this was a powerful, that network marketing in general was a force for good if it were done in a way that didn't do any harm. Because this is not a job. This is an opportunity to own a business. This is an opportunity to do the thing, you know, to operate with a methodology in your financial life that has been found to be the only way to create wealth, and that's duplicating your effort.